Hi everybody, so today I'm starting a new series about books that I read by disabled parents and disabled people in general. The first book in this series that I am talking about that I've read and for that matter read very quickly was We've Got This, edited by Eliza Hull, and it's a compilation of stories by disabled parents. It is Black Ink Books. This book was written out of Australia, but she is currently making an international version with even more stories. You guys, as a disabled parent or disabled parent-to-be or just disabled person in general that loves children, this is one of the wholeheartedly most profound books I have ever read in my entire life. And I mean that sincerely. When I read this book with every story by every parent, I felt so seen and so heard and so understood by other parents with disabilities. As many of you know, being a parent with a disability can be a very isolating journey because there's not a ton of us all in one space at the same time, at least not that I have discovered. So, with every story that I read, I just felt so connected, and I love how this book shares that it's really not parenting with a disability that's the problem at all. It's the perceptions that society gives us or has of us and the stigma that goes on in society that's really the problem. And so this book is so refreshing. This book is what I needed when I was pregnant with Nolan and looking for resources and something to feel empowered. And honestly, reading this book was just so refreshing and just the most amazing reading journey of hearing all these parents that have successfully parented with their disability and managed to be amazing people. It's just, honestly, I can't say enough good words about it. So if you're a disabled person, a disabled parent, wanting to understand more about disability, We've Got This is one of the best books that you could possibly read. I read this book probably in about 3 weeks, which is the fastest I've read a book probably in like 10 years. And that was just, you know, reading the book when we would go to the beach as a family or when I had time. I really like that the book is broken down by stories, so you could very easily read a few pages, one story, and feel like you've accomplished something rather than like extremely long chapters that keep going on and you feel like you haven't accomplished enough. So thank you, Eliza Hull, for doing it that way, because it made me feel like I could actually read and accomplish something. I so love this book, and I highly recommend that you check it out. It is available on Amazon or through disabledmoms.com and through other internet sources. Stay tuned for more books in this series. I have another book that I'm reading right now and two or three more books lined up after that. So stay tuned. I'm also going to do a children's series of children's books that talk about disabilities, so hang in there and stay tuned for that. Thank you so much for watching. If you have content you would like to contribute, please let us know. If there's a topic you are struggling with, please let me know, and if I'm not able to help you myself, I will reach out to our community and see if there's somebody that can help you problem solve your situation. Please support us via Amazon Smile or make a tax-deductible donation through PayPal. Thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.